ancestors planted some sequoias by a road. I've driven down that road since I was born. Oh, never have you ever seen so many perfect evergreens, but I would chop them all down just for you. I have walked a million miles in 100 pairs of shoes in search of some universal truth. Well, a deity just came to me and handed me a scroll to read, and I will gladly pass it on to you. Anything for you. All of this is true, but the best story that I could ever tell is the one where I am growing old with you. I was having rotten luck and nothing went my way, till I stumbled on a clearing in the woods. I found a town of leprechauns and grabbed each one for wishing on, but I would let them all go just for you.
We're here on this beautiful day, a joyous day, because this is an occasion of love and their commitment of love. And these people, these smiling people, these family and friends, they're here to support you, not only today, but they're your support for the rest of your life. Today we celebrate the power of your love. Kyle, do you take Sarah as your wife?
I do.
Sarah, do you take Kyle as your husband and companion?
I do.
I now formally pronounce Kyle and Sarah husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
I have crossed the natural plain and communed with the dead, but people always seem to want some proof. No one even would believe my love that evil I got pictures of, but I would throw them all out just for you. Anything for you. This is true, but the best story that I could ever tell is the one where I am growing old with you.
Kyle, you are the sweetest man that I know. You have been there for me for any and everything, without question or without hesitation. A big part of who I am is from watching you. Your drive and dedication to getting what you want and what you know you can achieve is contagious.
Sarah, my sister, you have always been my voice of reason and my guardian angel, whether I like it or not. You have such a kind and pure heart and deserve all the happiness in the world.
Out of almost everyone here, I feel like I would know the best about how they are together, since I live with both of them. But even before today, they weren't officially married. Being a family came naturally.
I'm so very proud of you. I want to say these things that I don't say on a daily basis. My love for you is God-breathed.
You're an inspiration to all and a true example of what it means to be kind, honest, and most of all, caring. I'm so full of joy and honor to be included in this perfect day, and you deserve a husband who is also as kind and caring as you all.
Y'all are both unique, independent individuals, and yet you perfectly complete each other. So please raise your glass to the forever happy couple. I love you both so much. Congratulations.
Yeah.